The floating tool contains useful features that are always available with a simple tap, no matter which app you are using, or even if you're sharing your laptop screen. By default, the floating tool is always present on screen and is represented by this little pen icon. You can also access it from the sidebar menu or by tapping and holding with two fingers. If you want to move the icon, you can drag it anywhere you like on the screen. To disable the always on screen icon, go to the Easy Write 6 settings and switch off always on floating tool. One of the highlights of the floating tool is that you can use it over any app, whether you're on a browser or watching a video. Or using a specialized app. It even works when you are sharing your computer screen, making the floating tool a very versatile feature for teaching. Now, let's see which tools are available. The floating tool enables you to annotate on the screen in different colors. Highlight text, point out important information with the laser pointer, and erase any of your previous annotations. Next, you have the toolbox that lets you access a calculator, timer, stopwatch, scoreboard, random draw tool, and spotlight. With the record button, you can record the board's audio and video. The camera button lets you take a screenshot of the entire screen or part of the screen with an intuitive selection tool, and also lets you freeze the image on the screen. The select button enables you to interact with the screen again instead of annotating. Lastly, just tap the icon at the center to hide your annotations and minimize the floating tool. That's it for this video on the floating tool. If you want to learn more about the EDLA BenQ board, check out our other videos. Thanks for watching.